Buckingham Palace, which has announced the death of a member of the royal family. Let's go live to Europe correspondent Edward Godfrey in London. Edward, sad news out of the palace this morning.
Yeah, it is, Carl. It is quite sad news, and it may or may not be linked to Prince William withdrawing from an event at the very last minute today. Members of the royal family travelled to Windsor to attend a memorial service for King Constantine of Greece, who passed away last year. Queen Camilla was the first to arrive. She's been taking the reins as King Charles battles cancer. Prince Andrew was also there along with Fergie. King Constantine was related to the British royals. He was a cousin of the late Prince Philip. Now, Prince William was supposed to attend but pulled out with less than an hour to go. Kensington Palace wouldn't say much, only saying that it was due to a personal matter, and no doubt anticipating the speculation that would follow, added, the Princess of Wales continues to be doing well. She's recovering from abdominal surgery, of course. Now, a short time ago, Buckingham Palace announced that Thomas Kingston has passed away. Many may be asking who that is. He was married to Lady Gabriella Windsor, the daughter of the Prince and Princess of Kent. Thomas Kingston was friends with Prince William, and the 45-year-old had dated Pippa Middleton in the past, the sister of the Princess of Wales. Buckingham Palace saying he was an exceptional man, and his death comes as a great shock to the whole family. Now, Carl, it's unclear at this stage if that is exactly why Prince William was a late withdrawal from that event today, but it certainly has been a very rough start to 2024 for
Edward,
the royals.
Thank you. Well, Buckingham Palace has announced the death in the royal family. Some big news out of there this morning. It comes as Prince William pulls out of a memorial service out of the blue. And strangely, Buckingham Palace released an update on Kate's condition, which said very little. Associate Editor of the Daily Mirror, Russell Myers, has more. Russ, good morning to you. Busy night there in the palace. Can you fill everyone in at home, firstly, on this terribly sad death in the royal family?
Yeah, good morning, Carl. Yeah, it's been a very busy day in royal land, but very, very sad news this evening coming from Buckingham Palace that Thomas Kingston has been found dead at just the age of 45. He is married to Lady Gabriella Windsor, who is the daughter of Prince and Princess Michael of Kent, the King's second cousin, very, very intertwined with the current royal family. Prince William and Lady Gabriella, very, very similar ages, pretty much grew up together. People may remember Lady Gabriella was the one of the women who fainted when the Queen's coffin was brought into Westminster Hall in 2022. And I was there at the time and remember asking some of the courtiers who she was, what was the feeling there. And, you know, this family very, very intertwined at that stage. And I'm sure they'll be very united in grief tonight as well.
Yeah, it's awful for them. Aside from that, there were all sorts of rumours circling that this was the reason why Prince William didn't attend a memorial service. Was that the actual reason?
Well, listen, all sorts of rumours flying around today because it was the memorial service at Windsor Castle of King Constantine of Greece. Lots of members of the royal family there. Of course, the king wasn't there because he's recovering from cancer treatment. But for Prince William not to be there, he was due to do a reading and he pulled out right at the last minute, citing personal reasons. The palace were keen to give an update on Kate's health. Of course, the Princess of Wales is recovering from her own abdominal surgery a few weeks ago. Apparently, it wasn't the reason, but the rumour mill has been sort of off the charts today. I'm told that it's just a personal matter, whether one of the kids is ill, whether he had some other business to attend to, we don't know. But certainly, we expect to see William possibly later in the week.
But why would they release a statement? I mean, obviously, he's pulled out, and that was going to draw speculation that maybe there was something greater wrong with it. But they released a statement that didn't say anything, really, except that her recovery is going okay. It's just strange behaviour.
Well, welcome to my world, Carly. I'm sort of opening the Pandora's box of the multitude of problems of dealing with the palace. But in all seriousness, it's a bit of an issue for the palace because on one hand, they're saying that he wasn't there for personal reasons. Everybody expects that that's got something to do with Kate. Of course, we haven't seen her since Christmas Day. She had this operation back in January. She was in hospital for a couple of weeks. She's not going to be back to royal duty till Easter. So it must have still been a really big deal for William to pull out of this event today. As I said, he was going to do a reading. Lots of members of the royal family there, including Prince Andrew, who was leading from the front. I mean, it's going to be a pretty bad day if that's happening.
Oh, that is the worst. I mean... It's like the dodgy uncle, you know, leading the prayers on Sunday at church.
You wouldn't want us to come to that, would you?
No one needs that. Good on you, Rusty. Thank you. Breaking news out of the UK. Prince William has pulled out of an engagement. It comes as the royal family is left shocked over a sudden death. Let's go live to Europe correspondent Edward Godfrey in London. A bit happening there today, Edward. No explanation has been given for the prince's withdrawal at this point.
Yeah, there sure is, Carl. And yeah, no explanation has been given. And as you'd expect, it's prompted a frenzy of speculation by the British press here this evening. Members of the royal family travelled to Windsor today to attend a memorial service for King Constantine of Greece, who passed away last year. Queen Camilla was the first to arrive. She's been taking the reins on royal engagements at the moment while King Charles battles cancer. Prince Andrew also made an appearance along with Fergie. That may get some people talking. King Constantine was related to the British royals. He was a cousin to the late Prince Philip. Now, Prince William was supposed to attend but pulled out with less than an hour to go. Kensington Palace wouldn't say much, only that it was due to a personal matter, and no doubt anticipating the speculation that would follow, added, the Princess of Wales continues to be doing well. She is recovering from the abdominal surgery. A short time ago, Buckingham Palace announced some sad news that Thomas Kingston had passed away. Now, he was married to Lady Gabriella Windsor, the daughter of the Prince and Princess of Kent, and the 45-year-old had once dated Pippa Middleton. Now, Carl, Palace sources say that is not the reason for Prince William's late withdrawal today, and after the month that they've had, many royal watchers wondering what is going on with the royals.
Yeah, it's a mystery. More on that coming up, Edward. Thank you.